The first time to bring your child in for an orthodontic consultation would be at age 7. At that point, their molars have probably grown in and a few of their front teeth have fallen out, and we have some new adult teeth growing in. The nice thing about using Invisalign in a child or a teen is that they can take it out and eat whatever they want. They can take it out and brush and floss and really take care of their teeth much easier than they can with braces.